And here's the first pull, first boss of craft. Sorry about the bad quality. Got Midnight and Attumen the Huntsman. Pretty cool man, level 70 hunter. And Naga Spawn raid. And go with the face, and the road. Trying to take out Attumen the Huntsman and his horse Midnight. Looks like a healer is losing health. Keep that healer alive. Good healer spell.
You know, why don't you go attack?
Pet Invisible Wizard, level 70, Warp Stalker. The bed is at probably 45% health. 41, 40. Looks like we might beat the Fox. First time the guild has ever killed Midnight.
Come Midnight, let's disperse this venture.
What the fuck?
And now Attumen mounts his horse, and we kill.
Get away from
Send
me.
Send the pet in. Yeah, beast his ass. We got Beast in Attumen the Huntsman, but Lehan is taking damage, and so same with Hugh Hefner. Yeah, Attumen the Huntsman at about 80% health. Let's get a closer look at this guy. In our raid, we got Hoppa Doppa, Lehan, and Hugh Hefner, two druids and a rogue. We got Save Yourself, Claremont, Demonical, Buffalo Bear, and Drags. Two hunters, a priest, a lock, a mage, and looks like another druid. Attumen the Huntsman is about 25% health. Looks like we got him. And the guild has completed its first successful Attumen the Huntsman down.
But not yet.
Some better quality. Okay. So the Attumen the Huntsman is about to go down.
Final blow, come on, get the final blow.
And for a successful drop. That was Attumen the Huntsman on the Naga Spawns Guild Caravan.
Oh, shit.